Authorities in Iganga municipality earlier warned vendors working along Saza and Ngobi Road to vacate and utilize the space in Iganga Central Market. However, those selling chicken declined. This led to the eviction operation by the municipal enforcement officers and police. During the operation, the chicken sellers refused to take orders from the officers, citing lack of space in the market. They also accused the market chairperson of corruption. There was a scuffle as the officers forcefully removed the stalls. As the battles raged on, some vendors escaped while others were arrested by security personnel.
We had a security committee last evening with municipal council authority and some heads of departments. So we came to a conclusion. Actually, we sat and we tried to organize this town. We agreed that this ground here we are talking now, we decided to give it to people, vendors who sell madoki. Then the vendors who sell chicken, we got a space for them inside the market. So it is my humble appeal. Whoever wants to penetrate security, whoever wants to penetrate leadership, we are not going to accept. We should put our town in order to see that everything moves.
The banana selling section chairperson, Mohamud Kasale, explains why they were spared by authorities. I thank the police for handling the situation. We have stayed here for more than 30 years. That's why we talked to the authorities and they left us alone to continue with our business. At Ngobi Road, vendors exchanged with the officers for confiscating their property. However, the majority of the vendors complied with the authorities and left the roadside. The Central Division LC3 chairperson, Abubakar Kasimba, says the decision was taken to create sanity and order in the town.
As the entity, Central Division and Iganga Municipality, we've decided to evacuate these people and to chase them away from the roadside and pouring their merchandise in the road. Why? They have spaces in the market, but they've decided to abandon the spaces in the market. They came outside. They're bringing disorder in the town. So we are planning to bring business order in town.
Meanwhile, Iganga town, which has over 10,000 traders, has no modern market, which brings a challenge in terms of accommodation in the small existing market. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.